And gas prices are going to be a big concern for many of you who are about to leave for spring break.
Especially those high winds today. So we're helping you figure out the cost before leaving. AAA's fuel price calculator is making it easy. You select your start location and destination and even ask for your make and model for a specific gas mileage reports. Here are some travel costs we calculated for you. There's vehicles that gets about 25 miles per gallon on the highway. So if you're going to Dallas, the round trip costs around $63. Oof. Gas prices to the Big D average $3.45.
Yeah, and if your trip takes you to Kansas City, expect to pay $106 round trip. So you really got a budget for that. The price of fuel up is about $3.42. And if you're making the long trek to the beach down in Corpus Christi, we'll expect to pay about $190. When you fill up there, it will cost about $337 on average. And we made it easy to calculate your trip with our link. Just go to KOCO.com.